The boat of pan really come from the ghetto, you know. So that had a stigma with itself.
This all-star band was called TASPO, Trinidad All-Steel Percussion Orchestra.
We were the only musical band from the Commonwealth who attended the Festival of Britain 1951.
Everybody told me, what is that? It's trash cans. And they were not even painted beautiful, at least as raw as they were.
One day we were practicing, and the police just come in the yard with hammers and smashed all bands up.
When the skin drum was banned, when they turned to the bamboo, and they cut their bamboo in different lengths, and they beat them.
A metallic container, if you beat it, they will have one song when they start. By the end of the day, that song would change because it would be sung and it would be a higher pitch. That's the principle they use to develop the concept of finding notes.
VE Day, sirens went off and they announced the war was over in Europe.
That is the first time the majority of the population heard instruments with notes playing a melody.
The next day the papers give it a big write-up and they said a new instrument has born.